get no when the whistle go.
And today we are going to be doing the. I have to pee.
Okay, so Mallory's peeing right now, and she let me outside all alone. We're having a garage sale. Garage sale. Garage sale. Garage sale. Garage sale.
And it's like.
We're breaking free.
Guys, it's Mallory
and Aubrey,
and today we are going to be doing the sentence challenge. You probably have multiple questions right now. The first one is probably why. It's wrong, Mallory. It's only been forever and a day since you uploaded. That wasn't even a question, but the answer to that statement is the reason why I didn't upload was one, I didn't want to. Two, I didn't want to. And three, I was busy. Because I'm moving and there's a lot of stuff going on, but mainly I didn't really want to.
Yes, we got it. You didn't want to.
Also, you're probably wondering, wow, Mallory, why do you look so ratchet? And the answer to that one is screw you, I'm slaying. Without further ado, let's get started. Okay, basically what we're gonna do is I say a word, she says a word, it has to make a sentence. We get three strikes. Whoever loses, loses. Okay, swag, let's go.
When?
I
was
young.
I
liked
boys.
And
one
time
someone
wanted
to
hug
me.
And
they
said,
hi,
you
are
really
pretty.
But
I
really
don't
like
you.
You
are
the
ugliest
thing I have ever seen
in
my life.
You
make
me
want
to
cringe.
I
got
a
boob
job
and
he
wanted
to
date
me.
So,
we
ended
up
together
forever.
Just kidding.
Just
kidding.
It
was
only
a joke.
Wait.
I love her so much. I gave her food. She's 17 years old. You probably would never guess. She looks like a kid. Anyways.
I
hate
people
that
don't
clean
after
eating.
It's
disgusting
and
rude,
and
I
don't
appreciate
how
they
act.
Or hi, how are you? Groovy.
Aubrey's peeing.
We're having a garage sale. I just pooped in my mouth. My feelings so hard. Okay, be cool. I don't know.
Stay swell, be groovy, and yeah. Bye, guys.
Hey, are you posting this?
Yeah. Okay, hello. I'm editing this video, and I'm realizing how terrible this outro is, and I'm sorry. I'm also sorry for my hair, but I'm not sorry, actually, because I am loving it. It's like Napoleon Dynamite meets Afro, and I don't know. I like it, and if you don't like it, then that's cool, but I like it. So I'm rocking it. But anyways, I hope that you enjoyed this unorganized, terrible video, but we had fun filming it and editing it. It made me laugh really hard. And yeah, today was just kind of just like a fun day, just hanging out. But I hope that you like this video. Subscribe for videos kind of whenever I post them. I know that sounds really rude, but I don't know when I'm gonna post, because I'm doing it when I want to, because I'm trying to do it for me and not, you know, I just like doing it, and I want to do it when I want to, because I want to do it on my free time and not clear tons of time to do it in the summer, just because I'm trying to hang out with friends and do fun things. But yes, like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.